And a cheers, everybody! How are we doing? Welcome to the rock show, the Halloween rock show. Mwah, as they say. Looking forward to this tonight. Who have we got on so far? We have Captain Damp Patch. Yes! Bring on the spooky tunes. Michael Bruce. Michael, you look like you're having a party there, mate. We've got wee champagnes, glasses and beers. Lovely. That's where you the party is. Rob Harrow. Sorry, mate. Let There Be a Rock. Michael Bruce, cheers. Brilliant. Listen, good to see you all. Good to see you all. By all means, if you can, make sure you share this. Let's see how many folk we can get on. And tonight, if you're new to this kind of thing, then it's all about rock style tunes. Tonight's a little bit different. Lefty Rock, hello Paul, hello Sam, Gwen, all good to see you. Look, we're going to be doing some tunes tonight that aren't a little bit different, to be honest. We're just having a bit of fun. I hope you like this spooky underworld that I'm in. Oh, we've got people from Germany on, hello, and Carmen. I can't really see the screen, hold on. Crowlock, what a name, that's amazing. So, I've been banging on about the Lost Boys, and we're going to do a couple of tunes from there tonight, but one of the good ones is Jimmy Barnes. Well, it's actually in excess, but Jimmy Barnes, here we go. Let's just start the show. Yeah, you ready? You with me? Let's do it. Everybody say, everybody do, everybody go. Mary, Mary, you're on my mind. Old folks are gone to piss on my head. Mary, Mary, wanna be with you. And this is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna give a call to you. And I feel good tonight. And everything is gonna be right, right, right. I'm gonna have a good time tonight. Rock and roll. Hope you enjoyed that one. Well, cheers everybody. You can see I'm on the alcohol-free Abex Blue because I've been doing sober for October. I hope you all have as well. A lot of people haven't, which is fine, because I've got my beers ready for tomorrow. Oh yes, it's the 1st of September. Let me see what we've got. Let me see who we've got on. Brian Stewart. Oh, hello, Brian Stewart. I hope you've got your shorts on. We've got Craig, we've got Kyle. Oh, the neighbours are here. Colin Ramsay, hello, mate. Oh, good to see you. Great. Oh, there's absolutely tons of people here. I'm going to try and read out as we go. Hold on. We've got Gareth, we've got Mrs. G, Ewan and Gavin. Hello, guys. Good to see you. Listen, if you know, I'm trying to keep the chops up while we're... this is the reason why I'm doing these cover gigs. I see we've got the Dreadnought on. Hello, Alan. I've just recorded a little live stream for them, which is going to come out probably in November. Some originals as well, so it'll be good. I'll let you know about that, and you can tune into that if that's cool. So, listen, let's bang on. This is one of my favourite songs. It was the first concert I ever went to, second concert I ever went to, Edinburgh Playhouse. It was Iron Maiden, Seventh Son of a Seventh Son tour. And this is The Evil That Men Do. Love is a razor, I walked at the line or the stable blade. Slept in dust with his daughter, his eyes red with slaughter of innocence. And I will pray for her, I will call her name out loud. I would plead for her if I could only see her now. Living on a razor's edge, balancing on a ledge. Living on a razor's edge, balancing on a ledge. Balancing on a ledge. Living on a razor's edge, balancing on a ledge. You know, the evil that men do. Left stain and the book club comes up before me. I will pray for you. Someday I may return. Don't you cry for me. Yonder is where I learn. Living on a razor's edge, balancing on. Man. I hope yous are enjoying my heavy metal I Am In A Band endings. Who've we got? Oh, Neil was watching the football. Listen, mate, absolutely no problem. Oh, we've got Ian Price on again. It's Halloween. Brilliant, brilliant. Listen, raise your glasses, everybody. By all means, let me know what yous are drinking. Always interested in the drink. If you can, take a wee photo and post it on the old Facebook. I'd love that. I'd love that. Right, okay, so we've had the evil that men do. We've had the vampire song, Good Times. Now we're going to move on to the first video, or the first video that we ever rented back in the 80s. It's about werewolves. So, here we go. We better bash on. This one is Bad Moon Rising. Feeling in the Halloween spirit. I hope so. Well, there could be a lot of people upset at me about this one, because I was looking for something with a Halloween theme, right? And I took everybody's recommendations, but I was looking for one for a theme to a bat. And I just couldn't find it. So I decided this one would be the right one. And it's Pat Benatar, Love Is A Bat All Field. That was about as good as I could get. But listen, more importantly, I want to dedicate this song to a good friend of mine who sadly passed away. Pat Murray's his name. He was probably the best jazz guitarist you've ever heard. He was brilliant. And I know Ellen's watching. And I know a lot of his family's watching tonight, so this is for Pat. This is for Pat. So this is my attempt at getting a Halloween song in called With a Bat in It. So Love Is a Battlefield. Do you remember this one for the 80s? Here we go.
I am. Heartache to heartache we stand. No promises, no demands. Love is a battlefield. We are strong. No one can tell us that we're wrong. Searching our hearts for so long. Both of us know when love is a battlefield. Are you begging me to go? Or are you making me stay? Why do you hurt me so bad? Would it help me to know you were standing your way? Or am I the best thing you've had? Believe me, I can't tell you why. But I'm trapped by your love, and I'm chained by your side. We are young, heartache to heartache we stand. No promises, no demands. Love is a battlefield. We are strong. No one can tell us that we're wrong. Searching the hearts for so long. Both of us know when love is a battlefield. We're losing control. Will you turn me away? Or will you touch me deep inside? And before this gets old, we'll still feel the same. There's no way this can die. But if we get much closer, I could lose control. If your heart just surrenders, you'll need me to hold. We are young, heartache to heartache we stand. No promises, no demands. Love is a battlefield. We are strong. No one can tell us we're wrong. Searching the hearts for so long. Both of us knowing we are strong. No one can tell us that we're wrong. Searching the hearts for so long. Both of us know when love is a battlefield.
Yeah. Oh, what a song. I love that song. Let's read some comments. Oh, Fraser Melville says, Avenged Sevenfold, Backcountry. That would be a really good one to do. I'm sure that could work. I'm sure that could work. I do like a bit of them. I do like them. Audrey Graham, beautiful version of Love is a Battlefield. Well, thank you, Audrey. You're very nice. Evelyn, hello, Evelyn. You must check out Evelyn's 80s rock playlist on Spotify. Evelyn, if you can, pop it up here in the comments. It's a really cracker. It certainly inspired a lot of the songs that I decided to try and do. Really cool. Right, listen, let's crack on. Let's go back to the Doors. No, back to the Doors. Back to the Lost Boys. And we'll do a song. by the Doors that was performed by Echo and the Bunnymen. And if you haven't seen The Lost Boys, then there's something wrong. It's a great film. An absolutely brilliant film. And really good for Halloween, I feel. Though I haven't watched it this year. We've been watching Stranger Things. Oh, absolutely superb. Victoria, there's the wife, standing in front of the telly. Okay, thank you, Victoria. Yes. This is People Are Strange.
People are strange when you are a stranger. Faces look ugly when you're all alone. Women seem wicked when you're unwanted. Streets are uneven when you're down, when you're strange. People come out of the rain when you're strange. And no one remembers your name when you're strange, when you're strange. Streets are uneven when you're down, when you're strange. People come out of the rain when you're strange. And no one remembers your name when you're strange, when you're strange, when you're strange.
Vampires. Oh. Right, we need to get back to some rock here. Let's do this. Oh, I'm running out. I've got backups. What we're saying here? The legend that is Jim Morrison. I preferred the Doors version to Echo and the Bunnymen. I need to be honest. Hold on, what's Vicky saying? Try to bribe them with sweeties. Can I send them to their bed? There is some he'd banging on guitar underneath his bedroom. Ah, right, okay. That's me. I can't. This is the underworld. And up there is the wee man's bedroom. Or the wee man's. We've got two. So he's not allowed to go to his bed until I'm finished playing heavy metal. It's the way it goes, isn't it? Anyway. No introduction needed for this one. Here we go. Living easy, living free. Season ticket on a one-way ride. Asking nothing, leave me be. Taking everything in my stride. Don't need reason, don't need rhyme. Ain't nothing I would rather do. Going down, body time. Nobody gonna mess
the highway to hell.
Right, not to bang on about love, hate, the drum, love, hate, drum again. Here's Roy Archer. However, Don't Be Afraid would have been perfect for tonight. Roy, I've missed the boat there, pal. I have missed the boat. Do you know what? Listen, I'm going to open with that the next time. Roy, for everybody that doesn't know Roy, say hello. But Roy is a big love, hate fan, and so am I. And we've been talking about getting one of these love, hate songs done. And I've said every time I'm doing this thing that I'm going to put one in, and I haven't done it. Not that it's not like me, but anyway, let's see what we can do. Right, there is only one. There's only one song I think represents Halloween, and it is Michael Jackson. I put a wee cover out for it. If you have not liked or even subscribed to the YouTube channel yet, then please do so. I try to put out content every week, whether it's a cover, whether it's behind the scenes or something. It'd be very cool if you could do it. But let's just jump onto this Thriller. And if you can give me a bit of hee-hee along the way, you're more than welcome. All right?
It's close to midnight, something evil's lurking in the dark. Under the moonlight, you see a sight that almost stops your heart. You start to scream, but terror takes a sound before you make it. You start to freeze, and horror looks you right between the eyes. You're paralyzed, cause it's a silly feeling night. There ain't no villain to save you from the beast about to strike, yeah. Feeling, feeling night. You're fighting for your life inside a killer thriller tonight. You hear the door slam, realize there was nowhere else to run. And feel the cold hand, I wonder if you'll ever see the sun. You close your eyes and hope that this is just imagination. And all the while, you hear the creature creeping up behind. You're out of time, it's a thriller, thriller night. There ain't no second chance to kill the fiend with 40 eyes, girl. Thriller, thriller night. You're fighting for your life inside a killer thriller tonight. Night creatures crawl and the dead start to walk in their masquerade. Jaws of the alienist time. It's the end of your life. There's not to get you, there's demons closing in on every side. They will possess you and change your number on your dial. Now is the time to cuddle close together. On all the night, I'll save you from the terror on the screen. I'll make you see this is still a thriller night. Cause then you feel the feel of all the ghosts that dare to try. Yeah, thriller night. So let me hold you tight and share a try, yeah.
hope you enjoyed that one. Oh, tons of comments. Hold on a second. Yeah. But listen, I should read these out as I'm... Migs got a good suggestion there. Definitely for that Love Hate song. Stuart McLean, thank you very much. You're a gent, sir. We'll be catching up very soon. Yes, Keith Reed, you're right. I showed little Frank it. He's saying that it's a little bit scary. I showed my wee boy it, and it didn't go down too well. What a plonker. And this next song is actually from wee Frank. He made a suggestion on this one. Now, listen, I hated this song when I heard it. I really did, for ages and ages. But I heard a band called... what were they called? Something Wolves, what was it? Bad Wolves. Bad Wolves did a version of this Cranberry song called Zombie. It seems appropriate for tonight. I'm going to give it a wee shot. Check their version of it because it's really cool. So, let's do this. This is Zombie.
Another. You see, it's not me, it's not my family. In your head, they are fighting with their tanks and their bombs and their guns and their drones. In your head, they are crying. In your head, what's in your head? In your head, zombie, oh. All the same since 1916. In your head, they are fighting with their tanks and their bombs and their guns and their drones. In your head, they are dying. In your head, zombie, what's in your head? In your head, zombie, what's in your head?
Zombie. Craig Cooper, what are you saying? You saw Bad Wolves, that was the one. They do it live last year, and every penny they made from it donated to the kids, Dolores, does it say? I can't really see it, mate. Yeah, it was a good, apparently she was supposed to record it with them, or something. Anyway, I'm not a big fan of that song, but it seemed appropriate to kind of do for the frightening creatures of Halloween. That was my scary voice. Anyway, when I was checking up what would be good, I came across this one. Here we go. Going to take you 80s kids back to the 80s. Can't remember when this is. No doubt somebody will Google it and stick it up. There's a bit of Duran Duran for you. Oh yeah! This is Hungry Like the Woo!
Back in the city and the night is a wire. Stream in the subway and the earth is a fire. Woman, you want me, give me a sign. Catch my breath, leaving closer behind. Touching the ground, I'm on the hunt, I'm after you. I smell like a town, I'm lost in a found, and I'm hungry like the wolf. Straddle the line, it's just got a rhyme. I'm on the hunt, I'm after you. Mouth is alive, on the inside, and I'm hungry like the wolf. Stuck in the forest and I'm too close behind. I'm be upon you by the moonlight side. My blood is drumming and your skin is so tight. You feel my heat and I'm a moment behind. I'm touched with the ground, I'm on the hunt, I'm after you. I smell like a sound, I'm lost in a found, and I'm hungry like the wolf. Straddle the line, this got a rhyme. Like wine, and I'm hungry like the wolf. Touch me the ground, touch me the ground. I'm on the hunt, I'm after you. I smell like a sound, lost in a found, and I'm hungry like the wolf. Straddle the line, just got a rhyme. I'm on the hunt, I'm after you. Mouth is alive, juice is like wine. And I'm hungry like the wolf.
Oh. Sounds like I chucked a guitar down the stairs there. Right, okay. I tell you what, we're almost at the end. Can you believe it? A real horror show, Duran Duran. Yes, it is. 1982, I knew Ian would be in. He was at high school then, I think. You were, actually. Dear me, try to be funny. Okay, listen, Fraser Melville, me too, mate. I don't think you can beat a wee bit of them now. They're very good musicians. 1982, Alan. Anybody who's wondering Dreadnought Rock, that's Alan. Alan's sitting in his armchair drinking whiskey. I'm pretty positive. No, drinking JD. That'll be Jack Daniels he'll be drinking. Cannot wait to get back to the Dreadnought and get playing. So much so that me and Alan got together probably about a week and a half, maybe. Was it only last week, actually, Alan? Aye, was he? Right. And we recorded a show, just six songs. We did three covers, we did three originals, and it's currently getting mixed and produced at the moment. And as I'm assuming, Alan, keep me right, we're going to probably announce that we're going to put that out on the Dreadnought site, Facebook rather, for a live show, kind of live pre-recorded show. I'm going to be sitting on there chatting, having beer, might I add. So I'm going to let you know about that. It'd be great if you could jump on that. And if you haven't already, hit that subscribe button to the YouTube channel for me. I'm going to be bringing out some new music very, very soon. Doing these for the fun of it, try to keep everybody entertained, try to keep my chops up. But like everything, recording stuff and things, it all costs money. I do have a wee PayPal link. If you like to share it, if you like to put something into it, go ahead. If not, then please just share the site. share a shite. It doesn't matter. It's there to be used. If you can't, that's fine. But just get involved if that's all right. And tell me what you want to hear. I think we might do a wee Sunday afternoon show. A wee Sunday afternoon session. If we're still going to be locked down. Maybe going to do some kind of more country rock stuff than that one. But we'll see. However, we have to end with this one. It's a creepy one. It's an Iron Maiden one. And it is called Fear of the Dark. Here we go. I am a man who walks... Actually, let's start that again and put this on. Because it's too low. I am a man who walks alone. When I'm walking a dark road, at night or through the park, and when the lights begin to change, I sometimes feel a little strange, a little anxious when it's dark. Fear of the dark. Fear of the dark. I have a constant fear that someone's always near. Fear of the dark. Fear of the dark. I have a phobia that someone's always there. Have you run your fingers down the wall? Felt your neck skin crawl when you're searching for the light. Sometimes when you're scared to look at the corner of the room, you sense that someone's watching you. Fear of the dark. Fear of the dark. I have a constant fear that someone's always near. Fear of the dark. Fear of the dark. I have a phobia that someone's always there. Have you ever been alone at night? Thought that you heard footsteps behind, turned around and no one's there. As you quicken up your pace, you find it hard to look again, because you are sure that someone's there. Fear of the dark. Fear of the dark. I have a constant fear that someone's always near. Fear of the dark. Fear of the dark. I have a phobia that someone's always near. Watching horror film the night before, depicting witches and folklore, the unknown troubles your mind. Maybe your mind is just playing tricks. You sense and suddenly your eyes fix on a dancing shadows from behind. Fear of the dark. Fear of the dark. I have a constant fear that someone's always near. The dark. Fear of the dark. I have a phobia that someone's always there. Fear of the dark. Fear of the dark. I have a constant fear that someone's always near. Fear of the dark.
fear of the dark. I have a phobia that someone's always there. When I'm walking a dark road, I'm the man who walks alone. Yeah.
Guys, thank you so much. I hope you enjoyed yourselves tonight. Try to do something a wee bit different. Couple of songs there with scary, scary themes. Remember, hit that YouTube channel. Absolutely appreciate you doing everything that you have done. Share away, and we'll see you soon for something like this a wee bit more. Stay safe, everybody, and enjoy the rest of your Halloween. Ow!